Well, Amir, congratulations. Good to see you again.
Thank you.
First off, not only are you super strong, you're an Indian beast, as I know by wrestling with you, but I want you to talk about wrestling and how these guys can't compete at the same level. You got overhand position, you put the hands together, I think you snapped them down, and then just dragged him down backwards to the side move. Can you talk a little bit about wrestling and how these MMA guys only train wrestling a little bit, or 1 or 2 years, and they think that a kickboxer, a striker, thinks he can stop your level of wrestling, mixed with power, and just talk a little bit about wrestling.
How to save my energy and go for a longer time. has been able to keep a fight with the enemy and ground. The first one is kind of really good for that.
You feel good?
Thank you.